Hello and welcome to Spellbound UHC Season 7. For this season, we are doing Love at First Enchant with Pasty Boys, Fast Melting, and Beta Zombies. And for the players, we have a lot of friends, a lot of funny people here. We have Four-Eyed Slime, Five High Gus, Based and Fleb-Pilled, Bob Ross, Ken Floss, aka Kaysen, Brodator, Cypher Kai, Gavin, Firm, Glarza, J-Rod, Colossum, Maxim, Mike Riss, Big Mike, say hello. Mr. Canada, returning from Season 1, huge fan. Kelly, Parker, Cyclone, Supist, Ulti, Wacko, myself, Griffin and Enfang, and Joseph is spectating. And speaking of Joseph, here you go, say the things about the game mode.
And Delfino is here. So, Love at First Enchant. We don't have a game mode. Unified, crazy. But we're doing it scuff, because that's Hammer's way. So I'll be spectating, so I'll let known when you make an enchant table, and I'll be messaging you what team VC to join. And I'll be randomizing it due to a randomizer, randomize.list.com. Whoa. And yeah, that's how the game would work. I'm going to message you to what team to join. I'll be messaging the first person on the team what their team is on so they can make a private call with them. So we'll do it that way. You guys figure it out. I'm stressed. You got me feeling nauseous. I'm stressed. You got me feeling nauseous. I'm stressed. I'm stressed. I'm stressed. You got me feeling nauseous. Wow, 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 hey, lady. Hey, hey. Something on your tongue, I'll take it.
Yo, hello everyone, welcome to Spellbound Season... whatever season... God! Okay, I now remember. But anyways... the gamer is a... laugh, but the whoever craft the first enchant get to put in a team with them. And only we know who are in the team. Like, so... But yeah, it's gonna be quirky and cool in every way as possible. But I am super laggy. My internet is horrible, so I am going to probably trying to get a bunch of string and cave some healing, and then like. If I can't find diamonds, I'm just gonna go to 00 and start fishing. If I see someone, maybe fight, I don't know. Like, I have no idea. Also, we have our roster. Oh, this is Tasty Babies, I forgot. This is like a typical... Do I say typical? No, I did not. Don't quote me. Okay, this is like... one of your Spellbound roster. So yeah. I got iron, everybody. So I'm kinda good right now. Just need to get a few more stone. 11 iron, that's a lot. That's mill on, which is nice. Also, I'm gonna make this. And then do one of these. Do I see people? Yes, I see someone. I wonder who over there. Who that over there? I see someone. Oh my god, I see people and I have no idea. It might be Jared. Wait, let's go towards them.
Come back.
Jared! 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 I don't know what's the screeny. Okay, that's Squeeny. Pig, Squeeny. I need to grab stuff. Yes. We both have lobby mods for a shot so we can hear each other. I think Jared's killing all of my chicken. It's fine. I'm gonna try to get string and go to 0-0. I mean, I'm very close to 0-0. So... I got some cane. I think Jared stole all my chickens. So it's completely fine. I don't know, I want to get full iron. Gone to 0-0, maybe. Let's keep it 0-0. Let's make this a gamble. Let's see how bold would that be. Because I don't know, I might die to people or I might die to person. Like, people person, same thing. But not people person. Like mobs, because I have no idea how my internet will be. So hopefully, and I'm gonna feel really bad, like for the person that have to team with me, because technically it just like teaming with people with bad internet, you kind of like might as well go solo at this point. Or I might not even find diamond to actually get a teammate. So there's some a few chickens right here. Oh, chickens, no feathers. This way is must be the way that not to die. Let's not go up there. I'm kind of heading towards 0-0 right now. Enderman, oh cheap! Let's see if I can. I didn't even look at it. Don't teleport in front of me. If I kill it, I'm gonna test this. Oh, there's only three. I shouldn't grab. Okay, I don't know if string crab will be on. Let's try it. Hello? Oh, hell no. No! No, I'm lagging. Really bad. Everything stands still and I'm probably gonna drown or something. Okay, I didn't die, which is amazing. Oh, string crab is on. Perfect. I don't want to deal with skeleton while I'm on, like, no armor. I want to get full iron and then gone. Just gone. And also, I want to get a string. Maybe I'm at F6, I'm at 0-0, I don't really care. Because I am lucky. If people kill me at episode 2, like, I'm calling it right now, you're sweaty AF. Like, come on. Okay, I didn't find no cows. So I'm not gonna get a table. I just need iron. I'm digging down for these and then I'll probably go up and try to get some spiders. If I can live long enough to actually do that. Helmet and feet. Of course, always missing that one iron for it. Throw this out and then cook our food. Yay, I'm lagging again. Yep. Second time lagging out. That's perfect. I am definitely fishing. How long have I been recording now? 15 minutes? Okay. I'm looking at my F3 like this because I want to dig to C counter. I just need to go in a cave, get iron, and hopefully get up and go on the surface because episode 1 will end soon. And it will be nighttime, and basically I'm at 0-0. And I'm really lagging. I just want to get into a cave. There we go. I really want to know if I can sky base or not. Oh no, man. This is bad. Oh Jesus Christ. This can go really bad for me. Oh freaking hell. Okay. That's not good at all. Like, I'm lagging so hard. Okay, that's good. Oh, frick. Wait, almost. Episode ends soon. Hey, come here. Okay, I'm gonna be caving a lot more slower. Right, I don't wanna get blown up by a creeper. Let's make myself full iron. So if I do take damage. Why so much creeper though? Okay, I have full iron now, so PvP is enabled, so now it's episode 2. I'm stressed to go.